It's Valentine's Day. You know what that means.